main engine start. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's RB ignition, and we have liftoff. Liftoff, ignition 41D, the first flight of the orbiter Discovery, and the shuttle has cleared the tower.
Over the last quarter century, Space Shuttle Discovery, possibly the most historic vehicle in NASA's shuttle fleet, has been the most flown spacecraft in human history.